Absolutely delighted and really honored to be the recipient of this year's Spirit of Galveston Award. The Chamber of Commerce is an organization near and dear to my heart. I'm proud to have served on that board and as chairman a few years ago, and so to be receiving an award of this kind from the Chamber is particularly meaningful to me. My husband John and I came to Galveston 32 years ago with three very young children. We raised those kids here. Two are special education teachers, and one is CPA up in Dallas. This is my hometown. I may be an islander by choice, but this is my home. I cannot imagine living anywhere else.
When I met Betty, she just has this passion for the community. I want her passion, and I want to help Galveston like Betty has, and I think she's inspired me and is one of the reasons why I moved here.
What can I say about Betty Massey except that I love her dearly, and I so appreciate her enthusiasm and devotion and spirit for everything she undertakes, whether it's her family, her friends, the city of Galveston that she loves so dearly.
It's great to travel.
Her enthusiasm was very apparent when six of us girls went to Italy. Oh my goodness, Italy was just a fabulous country to travel around with Betty, and the shopping, and the shopping, and the shopping. We saw a lot of enthusiasm for shopping, including having to buy an additional suitcase just to get out of Tuscany. And we all decided that what happens in Venice stays in Venice.
We love you, Betty, and
all of us.
It's
you're a wonderful person.
You make Galveston so special. I think of the spirit that it took for those people before us in rebuilding the city in the 1900s.
When I think about the early preservationists, Sally Wallace, Peter Brink, Barbara Lawrence, our city secretary, the Junior League of Galveston County, George and Cynthia Mitchell. When I think about the spirit that those individuals embodied, I think about the oneness of the Galveston community.
Especially the Galvez comes to mind, and how they thought of building the Galvez to show the rest of the world that Galveston was back and that we were bigger and better than ever. And that's what you do for all of us. You remind us that we are back, and to work hard and to give it our all. And we love you, and we appreciate everything that you do for our city. And thank you for being our friend.
I've known Betty for about 20 years and has always been impressed by her dedication and her devotion to Galveston. And she's the epitome of no project or cause too big or too small. Betty's always there to help people in their issues, and she's always been a big motivation to me, and look forward to working her this year as chairman of the chamber. Congratulations, Betty. You deserve this honor more than anybody I can think of.
Just particularly gratifying or humbling to be the recipient of an award called the Spirit of Galveston.
Each time I introduce Betty, I always have to say that here is the woman with an S on her chest. She is actually a superwoman. What she has done for this community and for the people has just been amazing. And we're all grateful that she's been here and really to help out Galveston. Betty, really proud of you, and congratulations. A well-deserved award.
I just wanted to tell you I'm getting ready to go to rehearse the Jackson 5 video, but I thought you might want to say a little something about Betty before I leave.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, well, thanks for calling, Gina. I would like to say something about Betty. She's short. She's got a good heart. She's smart. She's funny. And I really think Betty Krumholtz is...
No, Fred. Fred. No, not Betty Krumholtz. Betty Massey. Remember? Betty Massey. We're honoring her with the Spirit of Galveston Award.
Oh, Betty Massey. Oh, yeah. Who is Betty Massey? Is she new to Galveston? Is she done anything in the community?
You know, 18 years at GHF. Remember you were a volunteer there? She chaired the chamber, led us through our strategic plan. Ring a bell?
I just can't place her. No, in all seriousness, Gina, no, Betty, I guess the best thing I can say about Betty is she's a friend to all, no matter the stature, their various persuasions, be that political, sexual, or whatever. Betty's a friend to all, and I'm just proud of her for receiving this award and proud to be able to call her my friend.
Well, thank you, Fred.
Thank you, Gina, for calling.
Yeah, bye.
With a bunch of stuff. I'm a bad lady. That's what I am. Look, I got like 7 things hanging off of me. I got a backpack, a guitar, this bag with one wig. I got a wig tucked under my hand. I got another bag in my hand. I got a bag. What is wrong with me?